reverse hyperextensions with the legs straight. So we're gonna use the stability ball to help support the hips. We're gonna maintain our core stiffness, drawing in our belly button, maintaining that tight vacuum position, and driving our heels towards the ceiling. I'm gonna squeeze my glutes throughout the entire range of motion, slowly lowering my feet back down and maybe even tapping my toes to the ground, and complete for the number of reps. This exercise can be felt not only in the glutes, but also sometimes in the lower back. Complete the number of reps until you feel it in that lower back area, and then stop at that point and add reps as you become stronger.